Time to keep going.
Hammer of Dawn is
Baird, online. We're coming up on the house. We're at the stairs now.
Copy that. We'll meet you in the courtyard.
What's going on up there?
Well, there's a bunch of assholes with guns up here, and they're trying to kill us. Baird out.
You don't say out to your sergeant. Okay, I can't jump. And I can't flip over this wall. So how do I pick this? Okay. Of course.
Oh shit! Here they come!
Dom, can you please
get up?
Ow. You go here, I'll go there. Ow.
Not now. Oh yeah.
Stop being stupid.
Lock and load. Don't mind if I do.
No, I prefer this one. Also, why are they using lancers? Aren't lancers our standard weapon? Let go of the freaking wall!
Up there!
God damn, is this ever gonna end?
Control, this is Delta, go ahead.
I'm detecting seismic activity inside the house. There might be locust tunnels inside.
Oh.
Copy that, Anya, we are aware.
Woo! Yeah, baby!
Welcome back.
What's up, ladies?
Locust are inside.
There's something else here too, an APC behind the house. Now we can get out of this shithole. No offense.
Yeah, an APC doesn't work though.
I told you I'd fix it. Listen up, we don't have much time. Get back there and make sure that APC works. We're going in.
Okay, bye bye. Cover, thank you. Anything? What was someone shooting at us?
Upstairs is clear.
Baird, what's the status on an APC?
Status is that it sucks. The clutch plate is cracked. I'm gonna have to take out the flywheel.
Hey, Baird,
And pull the drive shaft.
Enough!
Sure.
Just fix it.
Right. Roger that. I can do that.
Yeah, you go do that. That's it. That's the upstairs. Can't you fall down? Sheesh.
You're coming out of that hole.
Let me fix it. Come on. Move it! Move it! Take care of it! God damn it! Why can't you help with anything? Lock the hole.
Nice throw.
Lock the leak. So we're not going through here. So here. So where the hell are we going? Where did he go?
Upstairs is clear.
Bear, what's the status on that APC?
The status is that it sucks. The clutch plate is cracked. I'm gonna have to take out the flywheel.
Hey, Bear.
And pull the drive shaft.
Enough!
Sure.
Just fix it.
Right. Roger that.
You feel that? It's gotta be another hole.
But where is it? Oh, you're using the red gun now. Nice of you. Where is it coming from? That's just stupid. Don't get in my line of fire, idiots. Where were you taught?
Sweet.
wheat.
There's a cellar, let's go.
Why is it a wheel? Hidden lab, got it.
We can do about it. Keep moving.
I saw someone. Just checking. What? Where is everyone? Tom?
Form up.
Did it say secret lab? Damn it. Come on, man.
Thanks, man.
Jack, plug in and see what you can find.
right, Anya.
I'm bringing up the data now. Stand by.
What are we looking at?
They're locust tunnels. It doesn't seem possible. There can't be these many tunnels. It's a honeycomb. The planet's crust is riddled with them. They're everywhere.
I take it that qualifies as enough data to get the job done?
More than enough.
The job is much bigger than we thought.
Start pulling the data.
I can't. The files are too big for this bandwidth.
Then we'll take them with us. Jack, download this data.
Confirmed, but it'll take a while.
Guys, there's still a war going on up here. Get up here, will ya?
Give us your location.
Front of the house, second story. Hurry up.
We're on our way.
Just gonna leave Jack here? Apparently we're gonna have to fight our way out. They blocked us?
Wretches!
I hate those ceiling climbing assholes. Are we good now? Check your ammo.
Front of the house, second story. Hurry up!
Second floor, front of the house. Oh, these are my guys.
Who decided to show up? The locusts are outside!
Yeah, whoa!
Bring it on, baby!
Cole and I'll go protect the APC while you wait for Jack. Keep them out of the house!
Where are they? Are they inside? No?
Oh,
take those. Nice!
Anyone else? That blood came out of nowhere. Ow. Boom yourself. Get too close. Don't stand in the middle of firepower.
Regroup!
Right behind you.
Okay, what now? Else is on fire. See anyone? Should we step outside? Making a lot of noise down. No, I don't want to reload the checkpoint so far back. Don't know what else to do. What? Well, what? Well, go to the back of the house. Where is the back of the house?
Do this.
Thank you, I thought it was a bad throw. Okay, how do we get down though? Yeah, this is where we came in. Did I just unblock a door or something?
Thank you.
Everybody move to the APC, now! Come on! Oh, yeah.
How many bullets to the head does it take? The APC? The hell is that thing? That's a no-go on the APC. So just get to the APC. Get those assholes out of here. Again.
Control, this is Delta.
We're out. Oh, thank you for the raid, Black Channel.
Over.
Hi.
On a train?
Affirmative. Command identified an emulsion sinkhole as our primary target. The train's going to deliver the bomb. Your targeting data will do the rest.
So where to now?
Captain Bowles, thank you for following.
Train at Timgad Station.
Copy that. Delta out.
And Chris Marie, thank you for following.
Hang on.
It's going loudly, but yeah.
Shit. This
It's a silly game. Thank you for following Black Channel.
Let's get this bridge down. Bear, you're with me. Dom, Cole, you watch our backs.
Well, this is my first time.
Kumak was right behind us.
My first time playing Guild of War. Okay.
Don't you
piece of...
It's okay. I think it's pretty basic. Kind of on-rails shooter, just without a lot of rails. It's a linear shooter, pretty basic. Okay. Over here. Over there. Show me your face.
Locust reinforcements.
Let me take the long range. Yeah, I like sniping. And it's probably a lot easier to aim with a mouse than with a gamepad. Take it out or let me aim. Damn it.
This is bullshit! They were waiting for us! They know what we're doing!
Control, this is Delta. We're stuck at an open drawbridge. We need to restore power to this sector. Please advise.
Copy that, Delta. Stand by. I see downed electrical lines near your location. Follow the waterfront to Nassar Memorial Park and attempt to repair.
Roger that. Dom, you're with me. Baird, Cole, you two guard the APC.
This is nuts. There's gotta be another way.
Baird, my squad, my call. Be ready to move as soon as the power comes back online.
Whatever, boss man.
Stream is fine. Thank you for the, your joining makes it a whole lot better. Yeah, I saw you.
Man, you sounded just like your old man back there.
Yeah, well, screw my old man. He thought he could prevent this war, and look what happened.
Yeah, well, now his mapping data's gonna help end it.
Somehow, I don't think he'd appreciate the irony.
Yeah, thank you much for reading and joining and following. It's all very helpful. What do we got?
Wretches!
Well, I don't see anything. Yeah, I'm not sure I like this reload faster mechanic. I think it's annoying. and the camera shake is intense. Yeah, so thank you very much. Oh, come on, don't you close the door on me. Nah. You also playing? Yeah, the camera shake is intense. It's worse than Black Flag. Are you also playing Guild of War? How did you find me? Phasmophobia. Alone with friends.
Satellite update shows Nassar Park crawling with locust activity. There's an alternate route, but you'll have to backtrack to the bridge.
No time. Bear, you copy this?
Don't we have a train to catch?
Coordinate with control, get to those lines. We'll clear the park and meet you there.
We're on it.
Yeah, I'm not LGBT myself, but I do have a lot of friends who are, so I consider this. I designate my channel as a safe space for families and any kind of thing you want. Actually, I just want people to feel safe. Yeah, I'm thinking, what kind of a stream will this be if some of my friends don't feel safe here? Dom, why do you have to get yourself killed all the time? Aha! Now I see what you mean. Fire, goddammit, fire! Hate these machines. I can't shoot that. Whoa, okay, yeah, you go to sleep. It's right now 11. Half past 11 in the morning for me. I have to frag it. Yeah, thank you. Thank you for coming. I can't reach. That's how it works. Dude. Oh yeah, thank you. Thank you for everyone who came in or was watching. The hell is this black thing?
Hey! Yo, what's up?
Gotta be close to those power lines. Can you see anything up there?
I think so. Just up ahead, across the park by that old theater.
We'll move out and get Jack to start the repairs. We'll meet you at the power lines.
Traps!
Oh, it's game time, baby!
Well, shooting! Damn it. Where's that coming from? Kill shot to the knee. Oh, you're alive now. Thank you.
There, we got this. Find those power lines.
Got it.
Boom. Take care of the wretches. Where are they coming from? Where are you going? Yeah, I know. Call it in, save a life. Act 5, Desperation, Comedy of Errors. So how's everyone this morning?
Commander reports that locusts are heading their way. What's your status?
Approaching power lines now.
Be advised, the train is accelerating to avoid capture. Your timetable just got a whole lot shorter.
Of course it is.
Ruben! Holy shit, it's back.
Keep that thing away from the power lines.
No problem. Watch this. Hey, stupid! You want some of this? Come and get me! Get out of there! Go, 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 go!
Yeah, that'll work.
Are you totally insane?
Yeah, that'll work. Oh, damn it. Need to close that hole. Coming from. Good. Oh, great.
Say again, Control, you're breaking up.
That doesn't sound good. Think we can still make it in time?
If we don't, we're gonna spend the rest of our lives running from shit like this.
Hi. Move it, move it. Well, we're moving. Where are we going? This whole place is blocked up. Lever.
Oh yeah! Marcus! Brumac's gone, thank you very much, and we're headed back to the power line. Shit!
You said something?
Damn it, Bear! Get the hell out of here!
It's a maze. Go, go, go. Because of course it does. Come on. Dumb.
I think we're good. Let's grab some ammo.
Shit, we've got Jack? A grab hole!
Keep him away from Jack.
Okay, that's taken care of, right? Well, well,
Brumac!
What do you want me to do about it?
Marcus, we gotta slow it down.
Shoot the legs.
coming!
Shoot
for his feet!
Shoot the mouth? Come on.
Shit, here it comes.
Shoot, keep shooting. Let's go.
This is Delta. We've repaired the power lines, but there's a Brumac here. Please advise. Over.
No contact. Make it work.
Tanya, do you read?
Must be a Zeeber. Really close.
Okay. Looks like we're on our own. And we need to hustle. There, Cole. Regroup with us behind this theater.
Let's split up and find it faster.
I'll take the balconies.
I'll head upstairs. You check the main hall for a back door.
Marcus! Found our cedar!
No hammer of dawn. They gotta think of something else.
Show me the snipers. Damn it.
Cover me.
I'm trying to take out the snipers. Really sure what you want me to do. I'm being snipered. Damn it. Okay. Damn it. Shoot down the walls? What, like this? I'm almost out of ammo. I'm almost completely out. Okay. What do you mean, shoot the wall?
Shoot down the wall.
What do you mean shoot down the walls? What do you mean shoot down the walls? Really, what does that mean?
Marcus, the stage! Shoot down the wall!
This thing? Now I get it. Lancel. You know what? Give me the Lancel. All stock. Okay. Actually, I'm picking up ammo, so give me back my ammo dust. It's fine.
Help me out here, Dom. Move that wall over.
Yeah.
Dead end. Can you move that wall?
We'll see. Does anyone know how many acts this game has?
Get over here! It's right there!
Cover!
Man, that thing has chased us everywhere!
Okay, what now, boss?
Control, this is Delta. Do you read?
Nope.
Shit, still out. Okay, the only way we can catch that train is with Anya's help. So reestablishing comlink is our top priority. Let's find that cedar.
And how are you gonna take it out without a hammer of dawn? Blech. Wait, up, not down. My turn. Get those things out of here. Bailed, you idiots. Dom, you idiots. Move, 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 move. Who's sniping? Ouch. No grenades. God damn it. Get that thing's attention. Why is it always aiming at me? Thank you for the ammo. Okay. Now we're back. Ammo, ammo.
Yeah, and no freaking hammer.
So we'll improvise.
Ow. Damn it! Gotta take care of that thing. For the assist. Okay.
Control. Delta, come in on you.
Marcus, is that you?
Who else would it be?
Complete. What's the status on that train?
Not good. The locusts are on board. They're throwing our guards onto the tracks. And according to grid power levels, your bridge is still inoperable.
Options?
You're close to Timgad Central Energy. The power can be restored. That will be the place to do it.
Roger that. We're headed there now. Delta out. Let's move.
Well.
Incoming frag!
Okay. Yeah. Oh, thanks. Wait, grenade? That's a rolling piece of meat.
Wretches!
Anyone else? Shoot your ass. Okay, frag. Don't want the bow. More ammo. Ah! Ouch.
Incoming frag!
Thank you for throwing your rifle at me. Damn it.
Wretches!
Then shoot them, you imbeciles. Get out of the line of fire! Who are you shooting? I think we're good. Wait, what do? Oh, okay. We're going down, down, down. Where are they? Kaboom. Okay.
Boomer!
Those bees just don't die.
They do if you convince them. Powers that be. Oh really, I'm full on ammo. Is this the way? This is the way. I hate your guts. Anyone else? What was that? My wife is telling me I could go as long as I want today. I was actually considering it. Move, 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 move. God damn you.
Boomer.
Boomer? Let me handle this. Can't you take care of this one guy? Boomer down.
Yeah.
No, it auto reloads if I have too much ammo. The hell is that? Oh look, another arena. What am I doing for this ammo? Okay. Ah, shoot these guys! Damn it. Fine. What kind of idiot just walks in front of live fire?
This just goes from bad to worse.
This really sucks.
Control, we're at Timgad Central Energy.
Copy that. What's your status?
Dollars.
Just moving in now. Wish us luck. Baird, Cole, take Jack and head right. Dom, let's get that power online.
Let's go. Okay. Why are you an idiot? That's a grenade. No, stop throwing away your weapons. This guy, tiny tail.
We are so screwed.
Don't be so negative. Cover, damn it! Who's? What are you shooting at? Just a few thousand shots in the head, that's all it takes. Okay, now what? Oh, okay. Cover me. Are we good? And always turn the big wheel.
Okay, we're done. Oh shit.
What?
Now what?
Power levels are good, but we need to jump the transformer polarity.
What?
How do we do that?
We can't. We'll need a full set of tools, an upgraded cable to connect two transform blocks, an interrupt to manage levels.
What the hell? You mean we're stuck?
Yeah. Unless you can pull something out of your ass big enough to connect two transformers.
How about a Brumac?
Something big enough to fit between those things out front? I think I just solved our problem. Dom, think we can get the Brumac to chase us?
Hasn't been a problem up till now.
There. Open the back door for us.
Destroy the arm guns.
Shit. There it is. Now what?
Now we piss it off.
What?
Okay, that didn't work.
Shit. There it is. Now what?
Now we piss it off.
What?
Is chasing me.
Shit. There it is. Now what?
Now we piss it off.
What?
Where should I be standing?
There it is. Now what?
Now we piss it off.
What?
Run!
Thank you.
Okay, let's roast this thing. Run to the transformers.
Where?
Over there. The access road. The fence is open. Run!
Run! Well, that's only a temporary solution.
And I thought the food in prison smelled bad. Anya, bridge power's restored and we're moving out.
Marcus, we've lost control of the train. Now you'll have to catch it as it passes through Timgad Station.
Great. How fast is it going?
Roger that.
Jump on a moving train and try to recapture a bomb. This day just keeps getting better and better.
It's actually day two. We haven't slept. Special delivery! Snipers are mine.
Lock and load.
Of course, when you shoot someone in the face, they jump forward. That's how it works. What?
Nice!
Damn it!
Sniper!
What? Where? I don't see any sniper.
Oh yeah!
Damn it. Keep them off me. Is that a boomer? Painful. Start this whole thing all over again. Right?
Snipers! Up there!
Sniper's mine.
Oh yeah!
Is that a hole? Let's fix the hole.
Frag out. Nice throw. Sniper.
One thing at a time.
Yeah.
another.
Can you handle one wretch, please? Is that a hole? Come on. Really? Through the train.
Here it comes. Get ready.
Call, Bear. Get up there. I'll be right with you.
Move, damn it, move. You have to catch up on foot.
Damn it, we suck.
Yeah.
We'll catch you right on Raven. Sorry, guys.
It's okay. Anya, what are we looking at?
Okay, the bomb is at the front of the train. And there are plenty of locusts on board. You've got to get going now.
Let's move out.
What do we get? Both of the emulsion-bound train with the light mass bomb.
Next!
Damn it. God damn it.
Lock and load.
I thought it was dumb.
Got it.
No? Anyone? Bueller?
Nice! Let's do this.
What? The fuel tank, yeah, I thought so. Let's get away from the fuel tank. Damn it. Where are they? Wow!
Good to go.
We've got Nemesis on the radar.
Oh, come on.
That's not good.
Move in! Damn it! Jack, open this door.
Great. Now what?
Are you kidding me?
Now we wait.
Berserker!
What?
Using the Hammer of Dawn right now.
Negative, Delta. You can't. Not with all those Nemesis taking the sky.
Fine, we'll go to Plan B. We got a Plan B.
What? Hell no.
Shit.
No? I think I have a Plan B.
Disconnect the cars!
How do you expect me to do that? Come and get me, numbnuts.
Disconnect the car.
Aha. I'm here. Come get me. Okay, never mind. Bye bye.
Piece of shit. Contact.
The door's open, Marcus. Move, quick.
We've got contact inside the perimeter. You're just walking in front of me.
Let's keep moving.
To the roof.
How do you recommend we do that?
Don't mind if I do.
Oh, hi.
There's a ladder.
I'm on it. Watch our back.
The ugliest damn thing I've ever seen.
Ooh.
Come on.
Shit, they're tough.
And then there were none.
And then there were none.
Let's go. Wretches!
Doesn't matter. We need to get to that bomb.
Anya, what the hell is happening? Let's move.
Move, goddammit, move. Let me guess, they're eating the power. That's it, just ammo? What's the way forward?
Watch it!
Don't get in my line of fire! Why can't I shoot? Can't you take care of yourself, man?
Watch it! Ah, come on! Who's next?
We've only got a few more seconds.
We'll pick you up as soon as we plant the date.
Whoa, yeah, baby! Come on, man, take him out! It's your house, baby! Your house! You can play!
Oh, yeah! Ooh.
We have to jump! Eat shit and die!
Open the door.
Shit, that was close. That was a little too close.
You're approaching target. GPS shows that you picked up speed. You don't have much time.
Let's go. We're almost there.
Oh, hi.
Let's do this.
Marcus, you've got to drop that data right now!
You still have it?
Hell yeah, I do. Right here.
Oh, big bad. Oh, you know English.
Wow! Engage!
Let's cover from those krill. Ouch.
Let's do this.
Marcus!
Dom, can you please get on your feet? What the hell do I do against this krill?
Let's do this.
What do I do against the krill? Move, 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 move. Anyone got any ideas?
Let's do this.
Yeah. What? You keep running like a stupid ass. Hand them out. What a dumb. What a dumb. Damn it, I'm out again. God damn it.
Let's do this.
Why are you an idiot? Ah! What the hell am I supposed to do?
Let's do this.
What do I have to do with this every time? How do I even know if I'm making an impact?
Let's do this.
Hey. Dumb. What the hell do I do about the krill?
Let's do this.
Okay, I have to just look it up. Hang on a minute. Use grenades. The bow and the sniper rifle. Get behind a concrete block, shoot at him until he gets to you, then throw a grenade behind him to knock off the krill. Don't try to impale him with the lancer. Use a sniper rifle and a torque bow, which can be fired before you exit the fight. Torque bow and long shot, repeat until he's dead. Talk bow and long shot, repeat until he's dead. Just to have a friend. Shoot him with the talk bow first in the head so the krill move away, then open a spot for the sniper. And the bolt-action pistol is also a good thing to have. Yeah, okay. Okay. Let's try that. Oh, and they're giving me everything. Lancer, no. Is that the talk bow? Okay. Okay, let's try it like that.
Let's do this.
Why don't I have an aiming? Why can't I aim? Okay, long shot you aim like this, talk bow you aim like... Ah, I remember.
Let's do this.
Okay. back, damn it. I'm out. Ah! Talkbow has too little ammunition. Wait, can I go back to get ammunition?
Let's do this.
No, it's locked. I really don't get it. How do I even know that what I'm doing is right? This is bugging the hell out of me. Looks like this guy is playing a co-op campaign. And that's a talk bow. With 9 ammo. How the hell did you get 9 ammo? Okay, use the talk bow on him. And again. And the grenade. And lots of grenades. Okay, grenades and talk bow, that's what I see. Let's try it. Okay, grab this thing. Why aren't you picking up more ammo?
Let's do this.
Damn it. Shit.
Damn it.
Come on. Cat, move, 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 move. I'm playing on freaking normal, come on.
Let's do this.
Finally! I think it was mostly bugs. This was too easy. This was much easier than the last 5 attempts. Get me out of here. Ladder, rope, anything would be nice.
Let's go, let's go. Marcus, hold still.
Jump.
Damn it. This is it, Marcus.
Care to pull me up?
So, what are we doing tomorrow?
Earlier today, your gear successfully deployed the light mass bomb. We have destroyed the enemy stronghold.
Did we really?
This war has exacted a heavy price from all of us. It has torn our world apart. But you have my word that we will rise again.
They do not understand. They do not know why we wage this war. Why we cannot stop. Will not stop.
The Queen?
Why we will fight and fight and fight. Until we win.
You look strangely human.
Or we die. And we are not dead. yet.
Okay, that was Gears of War. Actually, it was kind of short, if you think about it. It was what, 6 hours? Okay, it paid for this, sweet. Epic for the win, impossible without the love and support of Sandy, Tyler, and William. Thanks to my beautiful girls, Mary and Megan. Thanks to my wonderful wife and kids for being so supportive. I love you guys. Endless thanks, Gabs. You're truly my partner, and I owe you everything. And to my bean, Jillian. Gillian? Thanks to my beautiful Yin Yang and the wonderful drug caffeine. Merci, okay, that's French. To my wife, Alia, and my boys, Adam and Jacob, for the unending love and support. Love you, Anna, Joseph, Carl, Maria. Another new state again. Jill was late. Welcome, Mindy. Thanks to Mom, Aisha, and the rest of my friends and family for supporting me. Amanda, thanks for all the love and support and for being a great mom to our Samantha. Those who dance are often thought mad by those who cannot hear the music. Where are the Hulk hands? Hey honey, the Stormtrooper armor worked. People can fly. Who needs sleep anyway? Proper Alia Porky. Psionics? What do you mean psionics? Voice actors. John DiMaggio, of course. Carlos Ferro. Petto Fiore. Who's the muffin? Okay, so, let them finish singing. I only give my organs to my real friends. I'll get myself a monkey kidney. Dude, where's my hair? By the skin of our teeth. Practice. Miyamoto Musashi? He said that? I can do that all night long. Stand up. Fall down. Stand up. Yeah, that's right. Fall down. To the left. You're doing good, baby. To the right. It sounds like it should be a dance. Stay cool, baby. Oh yeah, I'm back in the game. Bring it on, sucker. This my kind of shit. Bring it on, sucker. This my kind of shit. Bring it on, sucker. This my kind of shit. Bring it on, sucker. This my kind of shit. Bring it on. Bring it on. Bring it on. Bring it on, sucker.
down and shit.
Okay, so it's a short kind of on rails. Well, it's a short linear shooter with lots of camera shake, which is annoying. Cover shooter, so pretty much repeating itself a lot. And it's all very gray and bland and samey. So, as a game, it's okay. I don't get why people raved all over it. But actually, it could make a pretty decent action movie. I mean, maybe a double A or B action movie. But as such, it'll work. But as a game, it's kind of short and uninspiring. Yeah, that's it. Pity the foo who touches my cereal. Okay, so that's Gears of War. And tomorrow I'll start... No, tomorrow's Friday. At the latest Sunday I'll start the next Assassin's Creed that apparently I missed, which is Freedom Cry. And then we'll see. Thanks to Phil Spencer. Okay, the Coalition. Do the Coalition make any other games besides Guild of War? I gotta find out. It's a first-party Xbox development studio. It's been rebranded several times. It's been in existence for 10 years. Relic Rescue, Microsoft Flight, Gears of War. Gears of War 4 and Gears of War 5. What? That doesn't make sense.
Stay cool, baby.
They worked on Gears of War Ultimate Edition, on Gears of War 4 and Gears of War 5 after Gears of War franchise was bought from Epic. Actually, there are 6 games in the main series, including Judgment. Not including Pop and Tactics. First Gears of War was made by Epic. Second Gears of War... made by Epic. Gears of War 3 made by Epic. And Gears of War 4 was already made by the Coalition. Gears of War Judgment is a spin-off, focusing on Bird and Cole. And it was made by People Can Fly and Epic Games Poland. So it's kind of a mess of a series. And hopefully we'll see Gears of War 2 on Xbox Game Pass at some point in the not so distant future. Because I don't play Out of Order and I don't have an Xbox. Prince Harrington! Brain Hunter Systems. For 3 Industries and Splash Damage. Okay. Oh, there was a bird on the team. Schwein noch? Another pig? Okay. In case, thank you for watching. See you next time. Stay good. Have fun. That's it for Gears of War. Okay, I've had enough. That song is drilling a hole in my head. Yeah, stay good. Have fun.